Hello everyone, let's walk to the Hong Kong's multicultural hotspot. Kowloon City is about as diverse as Hong Kong gets. Occupying the eastern half of the Kowloon Peninsula, this district spans old neighborhoods, leafy suburban enclaves, historic sites and the former Kai Tak Airport, which is now being redeveloped into a recreational hub. In between, you'll find streets that are home to some of Hong Kong's most robust cultural communities. Little Thailand is a go-to spot for fresh Southeast Asian herbs, fruits and spices, not to mention deliciously spicy meals. There's also a large community of Chu Chow people who trace their origins to Eastern Guangdong, and in some cases, both Thai and Chu Chow cultures have merged to create something fascinating and unique. The diversity extends to Kowloon City's history. This area predates modern Hong Kong by centuries, with landmarks dating as far back as the 13th century. Historic houses have been converted into coffee shops, old villages are being revitalized and former industrial facilities have become creative enclaves. This is also where you'll find the remnants of the notorious Kowloon Walled City, a Chinese military outpost that grew into the world's most unusual vertical slum. It has now been converted into a beautiful park with an historic site at its heart. Delicious food, captivating history and the scents and sounds of lands far away. If there's any district that proves how eclectic and multifaceted Hong Kong can be, it's this one. Kowloon City is Hong Kong's own little slice of Thailand, home to some of the best Thai restaurants around. But if you spend a day exploring the neighborhood, you'll quickly realize it has so much more to offer, from local delicacies to traditional desserts to trendy cafes perfect for your next Instagram post. After you've stuffed yourself silly, you can walk off the calories by exploring historic parks like the Kowloon Walled City Park or even go on a shopping spree at the swanky Airside Shopping Mall. All this plus the anticipated opening of Kai Tak Sports Park soon to host Coldplay for 3 shows, Kowloon City offers a dose of art and culture, nature, history, and a refreshing escape from the city's glitzy hustle. What is Kowloon City known for? Once home to Hong Kong's iconic Kai Tak Airport, famous for its low-flying planes that skimmed residential rooftops, this neighborhood boasts a rich aviation legacy that still evokes nostalgia today. Though the airport hung up its wings in 1998, Kowloon City has since transformed into a vibrant hub, attracting a young and creative crowd on the hunt for hidden gems and a taste of the past. How do I get to Kowloon City? While there are a number of buses and minibuses that will easily get you to Kowloon City, your best bet is the MTR. Head straight to Sung Wong Toi Station to reach the heart of Kowloon City, or hop off at Kai Tak Station and work your way around the neighborhood.
Thank you. Thank you. tìm mình có bao, tìm mình có bao.